Three guys got into a car crash and all died. They all go to heaven and meet Saint Peter at the gates. Saint Peter said, "Okay, everyone can come in, but whatever you do, don't step on a duck." The gates open and there are ducks everywhere, all over the floor, on tabletops, everywhere. The first guy walks in and accidentally steps on a duck. Saint Peter comes along and handcuffs him to the ugliest woman in the world and says, "Now you must stay handcuffed for all eternity." The other two see this and do their best to avoid the ducks. The second guy goes months and months without stepping on any duck. Then one morning, he wakes up and as he's getting out of bed, he steps on two ducks. Saint Peter comes over and handcuffs him to the most atrocious looking and smelling woman and says, "Now you must stay handcuffed to each other for all eternity." Now the third guy goes years and years and doesn't step on any ducks in all that time. Then one day Saint Peter comes along and handcuffs him to the most beautiful woman he has ever seen. Saint Peter says, "Now you must stay handcuffed to each other for all eternity." The guy happily says, "Oh my God, what have I done to deserve this?" And the woman says, "I don't know what you did, but I stepped on a duck." In the world, the rewards and punishments depend not only on what you do, but also on what others do. Don't be arrogant when you achieve success. Don't get depressed when you fail in life. Your success is the result of many factors, most of which are beyond your control. You sometimes succeed without much effort simply because you're lucky. Sometimes you lose despite all your hard work because you're unlucky. However, luck is neutralized over long time, and those who rely on luck can't go too far. Don't waste time brooding over things that are beyond your control. Focus on things that are within your control and power. Become the master of your life and destiny.